This image, from the NASA ESA Hubble Space Telescope, captures an ongoing cosmic collision between a spiral galaxy and a lenticular galaxy. The collision looks almost as if it is popping out of the screen in 3D, with parts of the spiral arms clearly embracing the lenticular galaxy's bulge. The bright spot in the middle of the plume above the galaxies is what makes this image unique. This spot is believed to be the nucleus of the former spiral galaxy, which was ejected from the system during the collision and is now being shredded by tidal forces to produce the visible stellar stream.